What up, what up? Good morning. It's your girl, Farmer Nancy, and I'm at it again, y'all. So we out here. First of all, we got this weed pressure. Then we talk about the weed pressure. We don't want that, so we need. So as we get further along in our production, we'll be able to put down more landscaping fabric so we can cut back on this weed pressure, because I just don't have time for that. So let's talk about these cucumbers we got going on. They went ahead and bounced back for me. These ones we're still really caring for. They're more out into the sunny open. So working on some type of plan to get them to come back and be happy. Y'all check that out. See that? This is all a part of urban farming. You know, it just, things happen in the morning. We out here early, you know, ready to make it happen. So just tune in. What's going on with y'all today? It's 100 days of food production. Just take that male in, get it in there on that female flower, and just pollinate, pollinate, pollinate. Now that's the best way to pollinate if you're in a home garden and you're not getting any fruit bearing or anything to grow, basically. But for myself, where I have too much, I personally wouldn't be able to just go around and hand pollinate my crops. So I have to increase the number of beneficial insects that I have to assist as pollinators, and that's what we're going to be doing. So we're just going to put in really nice flowers, medicinal herbs that grow flowers and attract our bees and our ladybugs. And that's how we're gonna get a good pollination on our crops. So